guys, welcome back to Dhammaka International. And today we are going to learn EVS Standard 4th. Chapter number 1, The Life Cycle of Animals. Fill in the blanks. The female butterfly lays dash on the leaves of a plant. Egg. Second, the larva of butterfly is called dash caterpillar. Third, the pupa stage of a butterfly is called dash chrysalis. The fourth, the fully grown chick breaks the dash and comes out eggshell. State the whether the following statement are true or false. A lamb emerges from an egg. False. We cannot easily see the egg off and because they are very tiny. True. When the caterpillar emerges from the egg, it's not very hungry. False. Fourth, the chrysalis remain inside for next 11 or 12 days. True. Answer one sentence. Why must the hen sit on her egg? Answer. The hen must sit on her egg because warmth is necessary for chicks to grow inside the egg. Why does hen become aggressive when she is hatching her egg? Eggs. Answer. A hen become aggressive when she is hatching her eggs because eggs for fear of their safety. Third, which are the four stages of life cycle of butterfly? Answer. The four stages of life cycle of butterfly are egg, larva, pupa and adult. Fourth, which changes take place inside the chrysalis of the plain tiger butterfly? Answer. Important changes take place inside the chrysalis, like its leg grow long, it get attractive wings, its growth is complete inside the chrysalis. Answer in brief. What is metamorphosis? Answer. The process of changes of young ones into adult is called metamorphosis. Not all animals go through this process. Example, caterpillar into butterfly, chick into hen are the example of animal going through this process. So guys, I really really hope you like my video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. Bye.